At my hotel in Fukushima, we took in 130 people who were displaced by the disaster. Just as I work with former ball players on their second career, I would like to help these people search for a second career as well.